So we're going to be following these chromosomes in the very basic look at its life cycle. So we're going to start with someone who is just a normal person.